Hello, Key Stage One. How are you? Are you ready for another singing assembly? So I promised you that this week we were going to do a pop song. And you've got to Make Your Own Kind of Music by Paloma Faith. I absolutely love this song, and it's got a really cool tune to sign to as well. So I hope you enjoy it. Now, as I said, some of these songs get a little bit more complicated with signing. So if you can only do the chorus, that's absolutely fine. Don't worry. Let's have a look at the first verse. Okay, so here's the first verse. Nobody can tell you there's only one song worth singing. They may try to sell you because it hangs them up to see someone like you. Let's have a go with a little bit of music. I'm going to do this a bit slower than the song, just so you get a chance to practice. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Nobody can tell ya, there's only one song worth singing. They may try to sell ya, cause it hangs them up to see someone like you. Well done, that was amazing. Let's have a look at the chorus. So this bit goes with the beat of the song amazingly. And you'll see when we put it all together how well it does, and it's really fun to do. This is the bit that if you're struggling with all the rest, this is the bit you do. So, you ready? You gotta make your own kind of music. Sing your own special song. Make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. Okay? Shall we put it all together with a bit of the tune? Let's give it a go. 3, 2, 1. But you gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song, make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. Well done, that was awesome. So here's the next verse. You're gonna be knowing the loneliest kind of lonely. It may be rough going just to do your things, the hardest thing to do. Okay, should we try it with a bit of music? You're gonna be knowing the loneliest kind of lonely. It may be rough going just to do your things, the hardest thing to do. Here we are back again at the chorus. Do you want to practice it again with me? 3, 2, 1. But you gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song, make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. And then finally, there's this bit. So if you cannot take my hand, and if you must be going, I will understand. Okay, let's try it with a little bit of music now. 3, 2, 1. So if you cannot take my hand, and if you must be going, I will understand. And then we're back into the chorus again. Let's practice it one more time before we put it all together. 3, 2, 1. You gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own
special song. Make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along.
Awesome, you've done so well. It's really tricky putting all of those signs to music, but I hope you're finding that as you go on, you're learning more of them. Do you feel confident enough now to put it all together? Come on, let's give it a go. Wow, guys, that was amazing. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And I hope you're enjoying learning how to sign. When we're back in school, you'll be able to use some of these and you'll probably see me use them a lot more as well. So I hope you have a great day and I hope you enjoy singing along to Make Your Own Kind of Music. I'll see you again next week where we will be looking at Ed Sheeran's Shotgun. But for now, goodbye.